sorry, you wanted to beat up a girl? I'm sorry, this is a 7.
I want to beat up that girl. Finished, you piece of shit. I would never hit a lady. She's not a lady.
She is just there to poison you and then wiggle her butt.
Which then it's changed outfits.
Oh wait, no. That boat just vanished. That's probably where she got on.
No, she wanders off to go, like, correct direction.
Yeah, but this is a 70s movie. There'd be continuity errors like that out the ass. Not only that, this is a 70s martial arts exploitation movie.
If I just do this mission, then before it makes me all slow, I can actually...
What the hell?
Yeah. Oh boy.
What was in that tea?
Are we all excited for this filter to come back?
Don't do drugs, kid.
Remember, kids, don't drink tea.
Don't drink and kick people's faces in.
Probably better if you just don't do
God damn you, fool!
Ever.
Yeah, just sit at home.
Subscribe
Never
to my YouTube stuff. Channel. Donate to my
fucking
PayPal.
Donate to my Patreon, in which I promise to help other people do stuff.
I like the idea that my Patreon is just for other people.
My Patreon is only there to maybe support other people's Patreons and or guests
donate
and other
to my Patreon so that I can donate to other people's Patreons.
Yes.
It'd be the world's biggest pyramid scheme.
That's how Patreon's already works, though, I thought. I dare ya! Oh, goodness. Love this. I'm ready for this exciting fight.
I legit like this fight because this guy, he pulls off MMA so well. Cool.
MMA is fake, dude. It's like wrestling.
Whoa, those are fighting words. There's nothing more real than wrestling.
The only thing common with wrestling and MMA is that a bunch of guys hug each other.
Listen, wrestling and MMA are all about the love.
I will say that MMA is more homoerotic, though.
I like that the MMA fighter is the one that's all, like, fucking voided out and angry. Like, we're fighting my way today, Nancy boy! In ways
What?
Yeah, no, he sounds really angry the whole time.
Aww. But MMA it really is extremely homoerotic, that's just a fact. I mean, have you seen an MMA match?
No, I haven't. It's not.
It's just 90 minutes of dudes hugging.
Yeah, that's why I haven't seen one.
Yeah.
I wanna watch dudes hug. I don't know.
The guy I'm kicking in the face right now, just said,
I don't blame you for not.
I'll beat all four of you. And Shen goes, I'll beat all four of you. Ah, that's hilarious.
Say hello to all those gangs down there in hell. Yeah, I don't blame you, Julia, for not wanting to see the dudes hug for that long.
Did we get to vaccine in the chat? I'm gonna talk about MMA. MMA is fake, look how vaccines don't cause autism. Alright, I'm glad.
Why won't this guy die?
I think because he keeps blocking your shots.
It's impossible to tell. The hit noise is exactly the same during this.
That's why you watch his stance, dumb fuck. I'm sorry.
Wow. I'm sorry.
Oh. He got caught in a hug. He hugged you.
The deadliest move. Holy crap. It's still
it
going on. There we go.
Vaccinate your kids. Spay your kids. Vaccinate your pets.
Yeah, I do both of them. Me too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it though. You try it, guys. Never. All right, wait. Let's go.
Shut
up.
Technically, Obama wasn't born in the United States. He just was born to an American mother.
I like this chat again.
This chat is great. All right,
this is
here
great.
We go. Are you all ready for the fastest paced video game of all time?
Why are you going away from the boat? Get in the boat. Get in the boat. Get in the boat.
He needs to get the fucking statue.
Yeah, he's gonna walk over to the statue very slowly.
Because apparently there's no other way to do it. Because if you try to go toward the beach, you can't avoid triggering that mission, as far as I can tell.
You know, that's a real beach.
This sure is a beach.
So funny.
I'm just... You know?
Oh my god.
Quality gameplay!
This section is like those times when you get sand in your vagina.
Oh, clam up.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
No, you clam down!
Alright. I'm back in. I'm ready for this now.
I'm reading Twitter.
You're reading Twitter?
Well, yeah, it's not like you got anything else to do.
Not a bad idea.
I'm reading the chat, food checking Jack Twitter, you know. Food
get sword and rifle, ditch law enforcement uniform, and radio in favor of hard press.
Shit, can't melt steel beams. Alright.
Hold on, something I gotta do.
Alright.
Anyway, yo, whoever it was that made that joke, you can't muscle in on my territory.
Oh boy.
Wait, is this... Ugh.
You finally got it. Congratulations. It took you a literal minute.
I thought you were trying to get me in a clam jam here.
That's not what a clam jam is, Joseph.
Oh, don't be such a clam jam.
It's also
what do you think this is, a fucking clam bake?
Clam jam is like cock block for vaginas, you fucking idiot. Come on, Joseph, I've explained this to you.
I'm being purposefully dumb.
Alright, come on, yeah. Good.
Oh, purposefully, okay. So that's supposed to, you know, be different from your normal... from your normal...
He captured my favorite trick.
I like that nobody in the Skype chat knows what I did.
Oh, really? What'd you do? What the fuck did you do?
Muted
what
us all.
What did you do?
He's the only one that can hear us now. We're just voices in his head.
No, Kabanya asked for something specific.
Uh-huh.
Let's see. The moon landing was fake. Illuminati confirmed.
Oh, Macarena. What? A maracas.
Two maracas.
Ah, great.
I put on some maracas.
Oh, great. Okay. Too bad I can't hear them.
Are you just gonna take the boat?
The boat has a horn.
Oh, great. Good. This is a good boat.
It's
well, I think
too
technically
bad.
You can reach the beach, but you have to be arriving or going around the island in a boat instead of
there
teleporting.
There wasn't a boat at the dock. Oh, you mean like go from Hong Kong to the island?
Yeah.
Hey, Primus, you're going too far. You better turn this thing a boat.
Oh, what? You're shaving a hair.
That was terrible. I mean, Jesus Christ. Have some dignity.
Wait, that is showing.
I mean, jeez, what do you think this is?
Don't...
A poop deck?
Alright.
You know, I'm really bringing the thing up a level, like right up to the poop deck.
It will be all better if you can get this last statue and be done with this forever.
What was the dump about anyway?
I felt the pun coming.
you physically felt it.
I felt this tremor in my spine. And a nausea in my stomach. And I said, no! But you did it anyway.
Oh my god, Lay.
Can't stop buns, man.
You wake in agony, your body weighed down by an immense amount of gravity. A thick fog gripped your mind. You try to move, are nearly overcome by nausea, then strong hands grip you on all sides. Easy, buddy.
Do you need me to fucking load up a fucking fanfiction or something?
Like... No, this is way better than any
No. We need to get someone here starting to read out that Hitler and Jesus fanfic.
No, thank
I've
you.
Done that already. It's on my YouTube.
On Twitch, yeah, but not on Hitbox. This is a whole new one.
Listen, let's just read the best fanfiction. Harry Potter and the Method to Rationality.
Sudden freeze. Is everything alright?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Yep.
Wait.
I need to turn the
I think I skipped a few pages in what was it called? Heavy Metal Thunder. Damn it. Ew.
What's the story with this rum rusher? Hotline Miami music?
Holy shit, I can hear it.
Yeah, I was. I've got the chat on my laptop, so.
Wait, why are you back at the apartment?
Because we got all the statues.
Got all the fucking statues.
Oh.
Right here, so.
And then
okay. And then there's no reason to read out snippets from Heavy Metal Thunder.
You're right. There's literally zero reason.
Okay, but I really recommend that thread. It's super.
Alright. I know how to spice this back up.
Cool.
Alright. How will you spice this back up?
Well, I'm holding something very special.
Wait a minute.
I need
oh. Oh my.
I like this. I like this a lot.
Okay.
She's admiring my gun.
Can you holster this?
Can you holster this gun?
No, you can't.
Oh.
Joseph.
Yes. Julia.
Why would you think you could holster this gun?
I don't know. Somewhere on the fucking outfit that came with it. God!
Now, the real question is... Can I... Nope.
You start shooting it wildly.
Nope, what?
Alright, I got him to allow me. Oh, you were... I see. I see why you linked the Hotline Miami music now. Alright. We should probably go Aberdeen now and get the rest of the apartment items, right?
Sure.
Yay.
I assume at some point you're going to be firing that gun.
I mean...
Like, don't fucking be a tease.
The fun thing is, it's not at all what it looks like.
Bittermas, I have a suggestion for in-flight music, if you please.
In-flight music? If you link it in the Skype, maybe I'll actually do it.
I linked it in the Skype.
I see you linked it in the Skype, so maybe I'll actually do it. If alt-tabbing doesn't kill sleeping dogs.
Let's find out. Let's
together.
Okay, yes, this is good. This is good.
Alright, I am... Oh, God.
I'd recommend, if you are getting... If you aren't gonna play it, I'm gonna link it.
I've got it open. It's actually pretty loud, so everybody can hear it.
Yes. I agree.
That is terrible, and you should feel terrible.
I agree that it might be terrifying, but it is not bad. It is in fact good.
I'm sure that there is some sort of universe out there where it would be considered good, but I don't believe that this is that universe. On her forehead. Well, the years
start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun.
Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't know. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. It's my fucking jam. Isn't it?
I want this to play at my funeral.
Oh, mine too.
Wait, no, hold on. What is that fucking dumb song for you? Like,
it's just a smoke grenade launcher? What the hell?
It's a tear gas
launcher. Oh!
But I remember what the Donkey Kong thing is. Yeah, that was great.
Yeah, I'm
trying to
find it. It's really good. Okay.
I don't think it's a movie for...
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What? Oh, somebody ran you over.
Here, guys. You're a cop. What can you do?
Kill people and get away with
it.
He is wearing white.
My life, that's why I shot him in the back 8 times.
That's no sign. That's no grace. Fallen is a fucking disgrace.
Link it again, so at least I can enjoy it. It was like a revenge or something.
Oh, it was going somewhere.
Yeah, you were gonna go collect some shit or something? It's actually way Shen's greatest hit while we're doing it. Just listening to the way Shen now. Or I'm about to
So I hope the chat seems to have enjoyed the old temple Kung Fu Academy. The link, if anybody wants to actually link it to the chat.
I will. I'll get on that.
Joe, that was a good decision.
Did you link it?
That's the thing.